in the back. Give me a shout out, Shades, if I'm here. Please. You know what? By doing that, I think I always miss a coin cache or something over here. I don't see one, though, so. Alrighty. Uh-oh. Yo, Shades, are we back?
Hello?
Uh-oh. Okay, good.
Thank you.
Ooh. Oh, wow. That was a bad jump. That was, whoa, coins. Sorry, buddy. Oh, I thought this was a slide. Why are you oh, okay, she kept trying to surface. That was close.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me. Waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on.
This is starting to sound like the opening of the Dark Tower. For the winter, as I hoped. The man in black fled across the desert, and the gunslinger followed.
The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man, bearing a crude version prophet's icon, tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye. Spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Or you could just get down with the sickness. I'm not checking often enough. I'm probably missing ore left, right, and center. It's a campsite! Woo! Igred?
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen.
You're a little too pretty. Look at Ben back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
I'm Batman.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger.
Yeah, they're in grave danger.
Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
And, of course, you know nothing, Jon Snow. Alright, let's get to killing some folks. Did I see a rabbit? I see a rabbit. Oh yeah, just right there. That's a good bunny. Did I miss the bunny? I don't think so. Yeah, I got the bunny. Okay. Oh, but I didn't get my arrow back. Son of a bitch. Oh yeah, I should craft poison arrows. There's a... No, no, whatever. I keep seeing flashy things. There it is again. There we go. Oh, hey, bunny. Ah, fuck it. That's what I didn't check my inventory to try and get a bigger quiver going. Damn. Alright, well, let's get down there and start killing real people. No more shooting bunnies. Except when they make themselves that easy target. Actually, that's a bird. Who I missed. Good lord, I stink. People are much bigger targets.
I can do them now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison.
Constantine?
In order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Yep, you enjoying that cigarette, sir?
Over here!
Oh, come on! Over here, my asshole! Alright, that still counted as a stealth kill. Oh, great. Wolves, too?
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe.
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expect
someone's here.
Yep, someone's here.
Target reacquired.
Oh, hey, I'm supposed to be like camouflaged in the damn bushes. Oh, I really fucked up. I forgot. I guess if they're aggroed, you can't hide from them. And I was sneeze. Excuse me. Shit. Okay.
Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got work. First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian. I'm no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive.
Yep.
Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Yeah, when you watch a boy's life drain.
On his way down from the prison.
It does something to you.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Okay. So obviously I was supposed to use a stupid bottle.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know. You hear that? I'll go look.
Keep close.
Hold on. Something's up.
Oh, we're clipping. Oh, that didn't feel good. I think I just got the arrow back that I shot him with the first time. I hate that you can't hold the bottle and, like, loot stuff. You know, I don't even think I can take the bottle when I'm climbing, so.
There's more of them arriving.
Well, that's just more for me to kill, I suppose. I'm just trying to figure out how the fuck I'm gonna do this. God damn it. That didn't work. Hey now. Come on. Pick it up, Lara. Oh, I can't.
What's that?
Wait, really?
Somebody's
All right, it's going to probably get me killed, but that was fun. Okay, I was kind of hoping to do that a little more stealthily, but hitting a guy in the head with a fucking lamp and setting him on fire and exploding, that works. Wait, these guys drink a lot. There's a lot of empty bottles lying around. Wait, really? I don't think you quite grasp how folks kill each other, sir.
Oh!
Where? Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck is this guy? Oh, there. Whoa. Really? He knew from all the way over there? That didn't kill him. Wow, this dude is heavily armored. Jeez.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lives. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
John Lennon? No, he's pretty dead.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful.
Yep.
Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Oh. Hey, I'm too smart for him. That's why I'm dead. Hey, buddy. Got anything for me? I have died on the jump up here. Okay. Oh, right. That looks like a very trustworthy sidearm.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
One fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the...
I wonder how many bullets I have for this thing.
Los Profetes. They have him imprisoned.
Got to finish shaving.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
What are we here? The lockpick. I prefer my bow and arrow. Almost exclusively.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. We have to grip the pipe and get it in down. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
The plumber store is really bad.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering.
It was just a bad PS2 game. Now I want Andy Dufresne found.
Within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world.
Oh. I'd like my eyes where they are.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
That sounds an awful lot like his voice actor. I don't know if it is, though. I never actually checked.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Shoot him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Oh, come on! That was a stealth kill, you cunts. You got it. And we're going to be in a lot of trouble here. Oh, shit! This dude was serious!
He's gone.
Oh shit, that's not good. Damn, there's a fucking sniper somewhere I don't see. There he is. Fucker. I need to fucking get to high ground. Oh, hey, buddy. Mind if I kill you? God damn it. Ah, I fucked up so bad. Oh, so did he, though. What happened to the guy on the roof? Wow, I did not deserve to win that fight. I don't know if I can craft... healing. Like, I think I actually... Oh, no, maybe it just makes it. That was a terrible fight. I really fucked that up. I'm still just kind of stunned that I won that.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
I'm just looking for a way to get up there. Oh, there it is. Which is what I should have done. Stealth my way up here, killed this asshole, and then picked him off from up top. Yeah, that would have been smart. There's another lantern here, right? Yeah, okay. Oh shit, okay, everything's on fire. Okay, yeah, this is a bad idea. This is a very bad idea. Happened? Oh, I guess he was disintegrated. Odd place for a base camp. And I will take some of these. I had to have gotten a skill point out of that, right? Yeah.
The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
I don't need that yet. Now we're going with the counter. Oh yeah, let me see if I can make a bigger quiver. What is that? Wait, whoops. Is that a rabbit skin or is that a deer skin? It's got to be a rabbit skin. Let me just see something here. I actually think there are rabbits right here. In fact, I think I just saw one. Let me just see if I can craft that quiver, because I really like to have more arrows. Not a rabbit. Okay. Definitely want that. That took all my stuff, though. All right. Boogie. Sorry, Rabbit. Oh, God, stink on ice.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Love jumping in the snow. Yeah. Oh, what did I miss? A document. Oh well. We're not going for any crazy amount of, completion in this run, anyway. Just keep stealing stuff, Lyra. Definitely need more of that. Wow, I totally didn't see that hole in the fence.
Someone's
gun
rosary.
Parts? Oh.
These beads have been worn away almost to nothing.
So they wanted me to come up here. Oh, there's a zip line. Dur-dee-dur. I'm gonna loot your kills. So there.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
It's a side mission. We have all the time in the world.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, somehow.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Although I do still prefer to kill men with my bare hands. So much more satisfying. Alright. Dude, I haven't
found them all yet.
Oh, fucking. I've been sitting at the campsite for 2 seconds.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Yeah, I'm sure. All right. Oh, that didn't sound good.
Fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
To surrender. I wish I was the master of unlocking. I should be right next to one of these damn radio things, but I don't know where they are. And I know there's an optional challenge tomb nearby. My right. Oh, there it was.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Are there guys here?
A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember.
All right, well. Sorry, just getting the lay of the land here. I remember getting stuck around here and always ending up on top of that water tower wondering where the fuck I should go. Compound bow part. There is something up there. I don't know if it's a, like a flag to burn or something. Yep. But I don't have a survival knife. I can't do anything about it. Maybe he could just pop the guy's eyes out again.
He has to know about the divine source. Find his...
A small, intricate clockwork toy. Made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus. All from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
What does it do?
Weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Oh, come on, camera. You can do better than that. Okay, so I really don't want to be here yet. So go straight, and we'll run into the secret tomb. That's good.
These markings, they're not Russian.
Oh shit! That was dumb. Ooh, another optional tune.
The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Is there anything over here? Nope, okay.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
Ooh, we got another part.
A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
It's probably still worth more than an American dollar. More gears. Gonna upgrade some stuff. Should be a campfire somewhere around here. This is probably the way back up.
to be part of the works. Here we go.
That worked. I knew there was something over there. Sorry, Lara. More arrows. We like arrows. And there's our campground. I think we're gonna... I like that one too, though. Huh. I think I'm gonna take this one, actually. Always upgrade my bow first, if I can.
Eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern.
It's a cistern. It's a cistern. Oh shit, Lara. Why do you just let me drop you off of rocks and shit? Yeah, it didn't make much of a dent in the water. Oh, yeah, we gotta carry these things. I remember this one. Thank you. Okay. Now, I gotta be able to throw the next one onto that raft and wheel it over to that door. Because they can't get wet. Maybe I gotta start this thing up to drag it over there? It'll come back to me.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Yeah, I know that, Lara. Thank you. Aha!
Should be able to swim through now.
Hold on. There's a coin cache over there, too. Okay.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile.
You
know
boom.
The man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance.
We ate them.
He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus. And expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
It's a little white lie. So, sorry I'm being kind of quiet. I can't believe I remembered this well. Poor Lyra, she's there huddling for warmth, and the cold water just rises up to her. That she is. She is beyond, she can take more damage than anyone on Earth.
It's an ancient manuscript on the gifts of the Earth.
Warm up by the fire, Lara. Alright. What do we got on weapons? Alright. And that will take us to our next break. I'm gonna play another hour of this, so we'll be right back. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I shall return.